human DNA.
That we know about spontaneous speciation. Mostly plants and insects,
but some mammals, sheep, goats, the red wolf is known to be a hybrid between a coyote and a gray, or
possibly some form of recombinant.